Hey everybody, welcome back to our Resident Evil 2 Remake playthrough. This is Leon B, Part 4. This is Tirsen bringing it to you. And I was really going to aim for this being the last part. I think it's going to have to be one more after this too. I'm not going to be able to, sit and put that much gameplay into this again. Part 3 had to be a short part. This one's going to have to be a shorter part too, but we'll definitely get it done in Part 5. So we just got back into the precinct. I've got the roll of film. We'll go get that developed, and we'll get a couple items out of here. Let's see. I put the mag back into storage. I've got the shotgun and the M19. So, all right, Mr. X should be gone. Bet you there's still a bunch of zombies around that I haven't finished off though. Alright, and there's probably a liquor or two crawling around here. Did I leave anything in here? No, I didn't. Yep. There's a couple things going on. I was like, hey, there's a guy. How did that not kill him? What the crap? Shotgun right to the face and it didn't kill him. That's nuts. Alright, did hear liquor out here. Yeah, he's right there. No. Actually, I don't think that's it. No, I killed that one. There's another one somewhere, though. You can hear him. Where the heck is he? Oh, there he is. What's up, buddy? Alright, well, you just hang out. Assuming this is going to be the extra flamethrower ammo. Yeah. Oh, no. No, that's going to be in the other spot. Okay. Did I ever go in here in this run? Yes, I did. Alright. I There's the extra ammo for the flamethrower. Still out here somewhere. Probably still hanging out on the wall. Yeah. I'll leave him. Definitely would not mind killing him with the knife, but I'm not gonna screw around with it. Well, that far away, you still heard that. Everybody's favorite picture. There you go. Okay. Let's head back to the sewer. On the ground now. I do feel better about that now. All right. But did I get everything out of here? Yes, I did. Alright. Just like to get all the stuff. Yeah, there was a zombie in here. Don't forget about that. Yeah. Alright. Stuck there. Alright, there we go. That's funny. Over here, yeah, I took the... Yeah, I took that out. Seeing I'm in here for the first time, that's weird. Did I miss something? Ah. Good. Alright, I have to go get the king and the queen and the flamethrower. That looks all kinds of badass. Let's get these plugs out. I might have left the other two in. I did. Assuming that one's correct. Obviously, this says that the night spot is not correct. But let's see, the king is facing the night right at the end. And this is the end here, and that's the knight. Knight doesn't belong there, so I would say that the knight goes here. And then the king will go over here. Let's see if I'm right when I get it. So I still have the... rook and the bishop to place. Next to the knight, and that could only be here then. King isn't next to the knight, but facing, or next to the queen, but facing the knight. Instead of the knight there, king's gonna go there. Okay, let's go get those last two. Let me grab the mag ammo just in case. Plenty of space now. Didn't have enough space when I came through here before. And let's equip the grenades.
What the hell was that?
go. No way. Damn it. Dead, holy crap. Excuse me. I still don't think it's dead. Oh, that could have gone better, but that's just kind of like the rest of this run. It's not been going well. Is there usually an herb around here? Yeah. Okay, well that's weird. Ah. Yep. That's where I just was. Damn it. Oh, shit. I don't remember ever being a second one. Well, fuck me. Thank you. don't think that helped me here. No. No, it didn't. Alright, I don't know where my head's at here. Wait, I think that stays there. Okay. Hopefully I can get through this without too much incident or flamethrower ammo used. This is gonna suck. So much for getting out of this without any incidents. Besides dying, that could not have gone worse. I mean, that's obviously the worst, but that was really just a pain in the ass. Where did it start me here? I have the flamethrower. Okay, so heading back down again.
What?
Thank you.
thought I heard a zombie. Oh, that went a bit better. Never had such a hard time with these guys before. Gunpowder. Doesn't look like it. This away for now. Yeah, I don't have any extra shotgun shells. I don't like that. See if my planning was right. Yay! Something went well.
Okay, almost there, Ada. Damn it. Need the power on first.
Nope, that's not it.
got you.
That's not the right spot for him. Come on, Birkin, get up.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Nope.
Worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, Rookie.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Let me carry you.
No, that only made me feel worse.
Hey,
than it looks.
But a pair. Both got one foot in the grave.
Come on, Ada.
That should take us where we need to go.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey. Leon, trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-Virus is.
Authorized staff
only. That's right,
that's right. Beyond this point, guests must refrain from entering.
Oh.
Whatever.
Shit!
Why did that not blow his head off? Not again. Getting ripped off on these shotgun hits. It's ridiculous. I don't want to see him getting up.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright.
I don't need all these knives on me right now. I thought it was close on the B scenario.
G virus is in the west area. Got it.
Excuse me. Jeez, it takes forever to kill these things. There we go. I hear it, but I don't see it. There he is.
Thank you.
Dispensing solution now.
I can never remember these. Take a shot. Yeah. Not much I can do in here at the moment.
Son of a bitch.
Let's take one more look at that. You're not dead.
Thank you.
Alright, this is the fun room. All kinds of zombies and liquors. Oh, that's right. It's not going to open until I get the power on. Isn't the trophy in here? That wasn't the A scenario for Claire. I was gonna say, where are the liquors at? I knew I found the trophy in here at one point. I was looking for it in the clear A scenario in here.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Back when I've got the solution done. We got zombies up now too. Where'd that liquor go? Shit. they're both right there. Damn. Damn it. I forgot. I know, I was just looking at it too. I'm sure that's not it. Yeah, I suck. Oh, exhaustion setting in. I don't think that was it either. Nope. Take a good look at it. Yeah. Sorry about that. This down. Oh, that's BS. And you know what? No way, he's still alive. That's what I get for screwing with him. I gotta finish what I started at that point. This alone for a second.
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
We'll get him when I come back through.
Dispensing solution now.
Did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Whatever. God, he comes back around.
Shit! Him again?
Well, Hold on, there's something I'm supposed to do with this.
Senior staff clearance required for computer.
Didn't I just get that?
Access.
On me? Yeah. Very good. This is still locked. Shoot. I really want to get over there. This might be stupid of me, but I'm gonna do it. Yeah, there he is. Hey, buddy. Can't get through there now, can I? That sucks. Come on, I'm over here. Can he not come in here? Come on. I'm trying to get him to swing so I can run past. Oh, that's garbage. Yeah, there is an IV in there.
Shit.
Okay. Now I'm happy to leave. Jeez. Yeah, I know, that was stupid of me. I think I said it before he did it.
That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence moving in when lockdown is complete. Attention.
Should do it.
Alright,
we are gonna save, which is over here. Okay guys, that's gonna do it for this part. The final part will basically just be the bosses and the ending, so, and the credits. So, thanks for watching. Come on back for the last part. If you like what we brought you, give us a like and subscribe. That would be great. But until next time, take care.